You too? Wait a minute. Is everybody in here like that? Y'all all fucked up? Gotta be kidding me. It's a joke, right? Y'all not really fucked up. Y'all fucked up, huh?
Me and Alchemist
rode a bike all the way through this month, but we was riding bikes, and I seen a lot of fucked up people in here. Y'all really are fucked up, ain't you? Al, you should feel at home.
I do. I love Vancouver. What's going on, man?
Hold on, man. You mean to tell me that everyone in here is not completely sober?
What?
God damn it. No wonder I feel so motherfucking at home. Everybody really is fucked up. Hey, yo, Vancouver, how many of you in here tonight, be honest, just because it's me, it's okay. How many people in here tonight are actually fucked up on some kind of illegal substance? God damn, that's pretty much all of you. I didn't see one person not raise their fucking hand. What the fuck? How many people in here tonight, if you're not fucked up, all three of you, wherever you're at, are just fucked up mentally? How many people are both? That's why I feel so motherfucking at home. Vancouver. Is it okay if we take you back to when we used to get fucked up?
Hold on,
Mr. Porter.
What's up?
Do you remember when I used to get fucked up?
Nope. Do you remember when I used to get fucked up?
Nope. Did we just become best friends?
Yep.
Vancouver. Can we take you back to when we used to get fucked up?
Shady, wait a minute, that's my girl, dog.
I don't give a fuck, I send me a pistol.